nobody's going to question Hal Gill with all that he's done in his career. So
he gets questioned, though, being, this is the one thing Montreal people have to understand, he's 6'12", and how come he doesn't fight more? And that's the one thing that beat too many people, you know, they play the Bruins and Chara. How come he's not a fighter?
Well,
he's not a lover.